The 13th pick in the 2014 NFL Draft, the St. Louis Rams select Aaron Donald, the defensive tackle, Pittsburgh.
Went face to face with all our fears, learned our lessons through the tears, made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father, he told me, son, don't let it slip away.
And the 2017 AP Defensive Player of the Year is...
You said it, Aaron Donald.
And the AP Defensive Player of the Year is... Aaron Donald.
It's an honor and a blessing to hold this trophy right now.
Let's go! Let's go! Don't let up! Don't let up! He's scared! He's scared!
Jump.
Surprising news when it comes to Aaron Donald. A surefire Hall of Famer has announced he's set to retire after 10 seasons in the league. Donald's a three-time NFL Defensive Player of the Year, most recently back in 2020. He's spent his entire 10-year career out here in L.A. with the Rams, being named to the Pro Bowl 10 times with 8 first-team All-Pro selections. Donald also led, if you remember, the Rams, that victory in Super Bowl 56, able to get that ball